Over the years, what has been the global government debt level like, and which countries have excessive debts? Let's take a look.